GST is a transformation change, and especially more so for a federal country like ours, where the states had to, you know, give up their sovereignty on various taxation matters. It's a very good example of the center and state coming together. No doubt when you have such a big change, where with a new law and having that ambition of having with a new law, a new system, and leveraging the technology and having everything on an electronic platform, pain is bound to be there at various levels, whether it be lawmakers or whether it be the taxpayers and you as chartered accountants, in understanding both the law as well as the system.
We are getting so many changes, so many new things we have to implement. Laws are also new. And this is not the copied law, but this has been derived out of lots of deliberations and discussions. You would be surprised to see the process of framing the law. This has never been copied from anywhere. Although best practices of old existing law have been incorporated, but I can say you, the persons who were involved in framing this GST law and processes, those all were not coming from the same background. And that's why they had different, you can say, the experiences of taxation, different baggage of law, baggage of knowledge, and that's why they contributed differently.
Workshop is very, very important from two perspectives. GSTR 9 and 9C is now being notified. Last dated 31st December 2018. And TDS and TCS provision applicable from 1st October 2018. Since we got a learned person from GSTN,
GST is a big relief. It's a very feel-good factor. It's very transformative. It has reduced 17, indirect taxes and 27 cesses. So as a man from the industry, I feel very comfortable. I feel very comfortable with the input tax credits which we are availing of.